My turn? Oh, good.
Better check the back. I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage. Shall we? This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you?
Walk on, girl.
Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the fence. What happened?
You know, he required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What? No! I intend to blow it up! Yes! There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starek's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starek are kept away from the station.
Nearly there. Where is that cargo? Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good. Two down. Be ashamed to stop now.
Stop the intruder!
I'm crazy!
shipment left.
I need to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Off me. What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me. All right. All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back. Be so kind as to get up some steam.
Will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Outfit, I must say.
Hello, Miss Fry.
That Nigel's full of surprises.
Henry's
in a foul mood.